Hi everyone, I'm Pastor Gilbert with Calvary Chapel Santa Maria. We are going to be hosting an event for October 31st here called Light Up the Night. And Matthew 5:14 tells us that Jesus says that we are the light of the world. A light that's set on the hill cannot be hidden. So as us as children of the light, we're going to turn October 31st, a night of darkness, into a night of light. And we're going to illuminate this parking lot up. So we just want to take it and turn it into something that celebrates evil into something that celebrates Jesus. Something that celebrates the light of the world, and that you are the light of the world. We are the light of the world. So as children of the light, let's do something awesome for the community. We're going to do live music here. We're going to have cars backed up out here passing out candies. And of course, we're going to do it in a COVID safe, friendly area atmosphere. We're teaming up with two other churches, Mercy Church, Crosspoint, and we're going to do a drive-through in case you guys don't want to come, just come through here and just drive through and do a grab and go. So we'll have candy out there with people out there doing that. We need several volunteers. We need volunteers for parking attendants. We need volunteers to pass out candies. We need volunteers to set up. We need volunteers to tear down. We need volunteers just to be out here to help out, you know. So if you can come and be part of this, we welcome you here and we thank you. And if you want to put a car in here, we'll park it up and we'll pass out candies to the kids and do something spectacular. So October 31st, light up the night right here, Calvary Chapel Santa Maria. So I hope to see you guys all here. Thank you so much. And I-